a recital given by George McPhee in Paisley Abbey. It starts with two pieces for miniature clockwork organ, which Mozart wrote right at the end of his life. These instruments belong to a Bohemian nobleman who ran a museum and gallery of mechanical curiosities. The mechanism of the clock revolved a cylinder with pegs attached to it, and these pegs opened the valves of small organ pipes into which air was forced by a mechanical bellows. Mozart didn't at all like the resulting high-pitched and childish sounds, but that didn't stop him writing three pieces for these mechanical organs. These days, two of the pieces are usually heard in arrangements for a full-scale pipe organ or for two pianos. For the organist, they set technical traps which Mozart would hardly have considered if he'd written the pieces for human beings to play. George McPhee plays the Adagio and Allegro in F minor.
Thank you.
Mozart's Adagio and Allegro in F minor, K594, played by George McPhee. Now one of six pieces which Herbert Howells wrote in 1940 for the organist of Gloucester Cathedral, Herbert Sumption. It's called Master Tallis's Testament, and in it Howells pays homage to the style of the great Tudor composer Thomas Tallis.
Thank you.
Finally, George McPhee ends his recital on the organ of Paisley Abbey with a more recent piece, Angels by Rory Boyle. He was born in Scotland in 1951, and he was a winner of the BBC Scottish Composers' Prize.
Thank you.
Angel. Angels by Rory Boyle, ending this recital given by George McPhee on the organ of Paisley Abbey.